What's up, gamers? Welcome back to my channel, and Turner here. And today we are going to tell you how to get the new Zara Larsson item in Roblox. So first you have to go to the avatar shop, then just click on all view all items, then just go here, then do Roblox, maybe, yeah, Roblox, and then show, and yeah, this should be here, and Zara Larsson, and let's just search Zara Larsson. Zara Larsson, there are many items. If you wanna get these also, you can get here. And there's this Zara Larsson to a lanyard. So that's it, how you can get it. Just click on the item, then click get, and boom, there you have it, the Zara Larsson necklace. I hope you guys enjoyed, and Tunnel signing off. Peace.